skip a final out of all of the classes I have, I'd probably choose geometry.
If I could skip any final, I would skip physics.
I was in third grade and I had this teacher named Mr. Koda, I think was his name.
If I could skip any final, it would be physics.
I'll be honest, I hate math. I really hate math. So if I could skip a final, I'd skip my math final.
And so the final that I would skip for next week would be math, because, well, I don't really like math.
I hate geometry, I don't know why, but it's just not like the thing for me, and it's like really stupid.
And he taught us all about history, and it's getting really hard, okay.
Because, you know, physics is hard, it's confusing, and like, you know, physics.
Why are you just telling it to A, you know? So I would skip that. Honestly, I don't like physics. I suck at physics. And I have a C+ in that class. And if I take the physics test, it's two test grades and I'm going to get C. And my grade is going to go down. And my mom is going to kill me.
I'm in calculus AB. I'd skip it because I'm going to fail it anyway. And I have a C- in the class. So if I didn't skip it, I'd fail. Which is pretty much what's gonna happen. So I don't have anything good to look forward to.
Math's really boring and like I don't understand anything. I just don't really like math, I don't know.
He would
It's hard. I don't like that math class. It's, I don't know. When you think about it, math is like a beautiful woman. Like, you can try really hard to please her, but sometimes it just doesn't work out. Feel me?
He wouldn't give us study guides and we'd have to take the test by ourselves, and it was really hard on us. And every night before the final, like, and I was in third grade, man, and
I don't like math. Math's not my thing, but yeah.
I would end up getting Fs on all the finals when I had an A, and it would drop my grade to a B.
That's so much easier. Life would be easier.
And all this self-loathing inside me. Anyway, if I had to skip the final, it would be history.
Like, why do I need to know this? I don't know.
Anyway, yeah, that's the final I would skip.